Welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see daily current affairs quiz of September 7, 2019.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our YouTube channel.
First question, which minister launched the Eat Right India movement? Option A, Harshanvardhan. Option B, Arun Jaitley. Option C, Amit Shah. Option D, Smriti Irani. The right answer is Option A, Harshanvardhan. Second question. How many dollars announced a line of credit by India to development for Far East region of Russia? Option A, $2 billion. Option B, $1 billion. Option C, $3 billion. Option D, $4 billion. The right answer is Option B, $1 billion. Third question. Which country is keen to fund Indian tech startups? Option A, Russia. Option B, Japan. Option C, China. Option D, America. The right answer is Option B, Japan. Fourth question. What is the theme of Seoul Defense Dialogue 2019? Option A, Beat Plastic Pollution. Option B, Building Peace Together, Challenges and Vision. Option C, Visionary Women, Champions of Peace and Nonviolence. Option D, Universal Coverage, Everyone Everywhere. The right answer is Option B, Building Peace Together, Challenges and Vision. Fifth question. How many new mobile science exhibition buses was launched during exhibition? Option A, 30. Option B, 24. Option C, 25. Option D, 28. The right answer is Option C, 25. Sixth question. By which year World Health Organization Southeast Asia region set target to eliminate highly infectious childhood killer diseases Millers and Rubella? Option A, 2020. Option B, 2022. Option C, 2024. Option D, 2023. The right answer is Option D, 2023. Seventh question. Who released the coffee table book titled Glorious Diaspora Pride of India? Option A, Ramnath Govind. Option B, Narendra Modi. Option C, Venkaya Naidu. Option D, Amit Shah. The right answer is Option C, Venkaya Naidu. Eighth question. Exercise TSENTR 2019 will be conducted by which country? Option A, Russia. Option B, Japan. Option C, China. Option D, America. The right answer is Option A, Russia. Ninth question. Which two ships from Sri Lanka is sent to India to participate in the Selinex 2019? Option A, Sindhurla and Suranimala. Option B, SLNC Gajababu INS Surayu. Option C, INS Vikrat, INS Vikramaditya. Option D, INS Shivalk, INS Shaganya. The right answer is Option A, Sindhurala and Suranimala. 10th question. Kaushalacharya Samantar Awards 2019 will be organized by which ministry? Option A, Minister of Railways. Option B, Minister of Commerce and Industry. Option C, Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Option D, Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment. The right answer is Option C, Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. 11th question. How many teachers will receive a national award from President Ramnath Govind on the occasion of Teachers' Day? Option A, 45. Option B, 46. Option C, 43. Option D, 50. The right answer is Option B, 46. 12th question. Swachh Bharat Mission was launched on which year? Option A 2010, Option B 2012, Option C 2014, Option D 2016. The right answer is Option C 2014. 13th question. Who is the first Australian batsman to score 500 runs in the Ashes Test Series? Option A Steve Waugh, Option B Alan Border, Option C Ricky Ponting, Option D Adam Gilchrist. The right answer is Option B Alan Border.